Hello everybody, I'm so sorry I came here on late. You know this load shedding and all was so difficult. Anyway, what I did, my family and I, we said, no, let's take a walk. And you know, cool life, walk in the evening. And I used to walk and go by the beach and all that. So I brought everybody and I came away. And we said, we're going for a walk. So y'all all said y'all was waiting to meet them. I said, nice chance, you know, nice scenery and all. See, yeah, we came away by the beach now. And we said, no, I'll introduce them all to y'all. I hope y'all all okay, yeah? Anyway, I wanted to introduce y'all to my sons first. But how's everybody today? Everyone okay, I hope? Anyway, let me call my son there. Hey, Melvin. Okay, Kelvin, you come over here. You see, now these fellas, I don't know what they're doing there. Come here, Kelvin. This is my big son, Kelvin, man. Kelvin, say hello.
Hello. Ma, I'm very angry.
What now?
You brought us to the beach over here, and there's no tin fish biryani.
Kelvin, you know how many times everywhere they say you can't eat tin fish. Now what do you want?
You know, I love my middle cut, Ma. You just irritate me.
I'm not worried about your middle cut. These fellas, they don't read this as a story. They came for a walk, now they want to have middle cut tin fish. Anybody? Oh, hello Ramona, how are you? Hey Kelvin, just call Melvin there. That's Melvin. My big son. I tell you, he's a very nice child, but he's got a little bit big mouth too. But he's like his father.
Hello, mommy.
See, this is my small son, man. This
Who
one is Melvin.
The best mommy?
Melvin.
Hey, mommy,
Melvin, stop it. See there.
Say everybody.
Your trunk again.
No.
Melvin. This one is my son, my favorite.
Mommy, you brought my floaters, mommy.
What floaters you want?
Playing the beach.
You see?
Play beach. Where my wife?
Just one second. Kelvin, just take your brother from here.
But,
don't know why you brought me drinking like this, man. Anyway, that is my Melvin. That's my favorite son, yeah? I tell you one thing that... Hey, stop it, the two of y'all. See what they're doing here. You're embarrassing me in the TV, yeah? Anyway, I was just saying that to my two boys there, and I got one daughter. Candace, thanks, man. The flower, yeah. You know, your house, I was so hot. It was. I just came with the air and so untidy, too. Hello, Jesse. Hello, Ramona. Yeah, my sons are very handsome. They took after Biggs. Anyway, let me introduce you all to my daughter. Hey, Candace. Come over here, Candace. I got another
I'm
one, Candace.
Coming,
and I think. This is my daughter, Candace. Candace, say hello, Candace.
Hi, everyone.
See, Candace look just like me. You can see my features all
twins.
Thin like that, we both are. Anyway, this is Candace. See, Candace now 37 years old. I want to make one arranged marriage, yeah? See, Candace now, she's 37 years old. But I tell you, we tried to get proposals for her. But I don't know why the fellas came and then they just all went away. After one date, they went away. I don't know why they left Candace. Hello, Diloshni. Say hello for Diloshni.
Hello, Diloshni.
Hello, Likade. How are you, Likade? That boy, them are waiting all day for me, man. Yeah, anyway, I was telling y'all, now this is Candace. Now, so many things came away for her. Anyway, I did all the prayers. I turned whatever for her. But nothing, I don't know why everything is just cutting and going for it. But see, I got one thing, right? See what I'm feeling in the beach? I got one thing now. You know, next week in the Rajput Hall, we are putting a show there, right? Mm. So any one of you got one nice boy, must bring it and come with for Candace. Bring the tree one time because we'll have the decor there. We'll have the crowd and everything. So one time we'll fix it up and send it away. You know why? But see, do me one favor. Put the bank statement of the boy underneath the tree. We won't look at it straight away. Biggs can look at it after that because you know why? Make sure he can look after my daughter, man.
You're embarrassing me. I'm going.
I'm embarrassing, yeah. 37 years old, still in the house. I'm embarrassing, yeah. But nice to make arranged marriage. Yeah. You know, the parents, they know better. And they're 6 years old. What I'm feeling, but one thing, yeah. Hello, Jenna. How are you, Jenna? Manish. Hello, Manish. I'm so excited to see all of y'all too. But I said, you know what? I promised y'all all that I'm coming away to show my family. So I said, last chance, let me come. Anyway, let me introduce y'all to my daughter-in-laws, right? I tell you, such lovely girls. Yeah. Wait, I'm going with this. See how they make it story. Yeah.
Oh, she's just up for the beachy.
So hey,
much
come here, yeah, two of you.
Hey,
Ma.
Hello,
Ma. I want to stand here. Can you two stop it, man? You
Pass
know,
real Ma.
Where?
There.
Where?
Over here.
That is Cheryl, man. This one is Cheryl, by the way. Say hello, Cheryl.
Hi, guys. I'm Cheryl.
And this one is Charlene. Say hello, Charlene.
Hi.
Anyway, this one here is Melvin's wife. You know the drunkard ones. This is Melvin's wife. Mm. And Melvin got a bar, but the problem is always drunk, like he's drinking the profits. But what are we gonna do, yeah? And this one, yeah, is Kelvin's wife. Mm. Big mouth the son got into.
I said,
what a wonderful daughter-in-laws I got, but one thing, yeah, they're very, very nice girls. Yeah. Anyway, let me tell you a little bit. Cheryl, you come here. Charlene, just wait one side.
I told you so.
Hey, just keep quiet. Anyway, this one, yeah, is Cheryl now. Now, Cheryl is a very, very good cook, eh? She wish she can cook and give my son. Mm-hmm. I tell you, she's very good. Now, see, one thing she makes for him. She makes toast she make for him.
Yes.
She make cheese toast. She make egg toast, egg toast too. She make any kind of toast, she make it for
you. I also can make noodles.
Oh, yeah, yeah. She can make noodles too. Two modern noodles take 1 minute to make.
Amma!
Anyway, this one is, like I said, Cheryl. But Cheryl is a very nice girl, very hardworking sometimes.
Thanks,
but yeah, this one. Hello, Jean from London. How are you? Oh, you from Durban. So nice you from Durban, man. I like you very much. Thanks for watching us too. Lucelle from UK. Nice to see you here too, Lucelle. Nice of you coming to join us. Anyway, don't make tears calling me. Not tears, this one. This is so hot I'm feeling. See, I got my beach towel and all here too. Anyway, come here, Charlene. Anyway, this one is Charlene now. This one is Calvin's wife. Charlene, Charlene, what am I tell about Charlene? Charlene is got a little bit of a big mouth, very much. She take advantage of my son too. I'm saying, what a lovely daughter-in-law Charlene is. You know the way she look after my son. She cook for him, she clean, and she wear the pants in the house sometimes.
And Bigama, please, your brother took 200 from me. Please tell him he must give my money back.
How you can talk in front of everybody about my brother like this?
Yeah, you took 200 and he took
just, from just go away from here and talk all our stories, our stories. No, no, my brother is very well off. He don't borrow money from anybody. They're just making a plan for nothing for my brother. But let me tell you something. These people here, they like my family. They're fun. You can see how much fun they are. Thanks, Bashni. Yeah, I must teach how to cook, man. How much you can try? You know, you can take the horse to water, but you can't make it drink. Same like that with Cheryl. You can take her and go to drink the water, but she'll stand and look at the water and ask, is that thing for drinking? Anyway, let me introduce you to my brother, right? My brother, I don't know what happened. He never comes. So long I was waiting for my brother. And I don't know what happened. He's supposed to meet us here. We said we all come here because load shedding too by the house. We all came here by the beach here, but I don't know where. Hey, who's that?
Akka.
Hey, my brother came here.
Akka.
Hey, Bala. That was my brother.
Akka.
Bala, you came with me, man, Bala.
Hey, Akka. Hey, I'm so tired, man.
Hey, wait, say hello for everybody, Bala.
Oh, hello, everybody.
This is Bala, my brother. I tell you, my only brother I got here. And he's such a wonderful brother, this one, man. What happened, man? Why you took so long to come
with? I'm so tired, man. What time you all came?
We told you was coming 6 o'clock, but I don't know where you went, we.
Hey, Big said I must go Spingo Mouth Beach.
What?
That's where I was sitting so long.
What Biggs told you
from
that
from 6 o'clock in the morning, man. Akka.
Oh, you know that Biggs, the way he do my brother like one bow, he got take too much advantage of my brother. And see how you came now, because so late for you to walk and come.
I borrowed 200, eh?
Just go from here. Don't you talk about borrowing money. You know? No, he said he paid 200 and he came here. You don't borrow money, one thing, eh? Bala, Diloshni said you're very handsome, eh, Bala? Amanda, hello, Amanda. Hello, Rachel. Hello, nice to see you here, Rachel. Anyway, let me tell you something. Am I missing anyone in my family? Odell, Suklal, Bigama, you're... Oh, thank you, Odell. I think I introduced you all to everybody in my family. Did I leave out anybody? Rachel, you love the shirt. What shirt? Bala's shirt. Ooh, you know, Bala, if I don't buy his clothes and give him, I don't know what shirts he'll put. Yesira, thank you, Yesira. Now, who I missed? Tell me now who I missed. I showed you all everybody in my family. Who else you all want to see? I showed you all my children, I showed you all my daughter-in-law, I showed you all my daughter. But please see what you all can do for my daughter. Hello, Bashni. Bashni says hello. Hey, Bala, somebody said hello for you, yeah, in the TV. In the Facebook, man, the Facebook. But see, now next week we're going to put the show. You all come see all my family there. Now tell me who else in my family you all want to see. I can't go bring the 45th connections and all and come, but one thing, yeah. Lichelle, yeah, my brother, that uncle. Odell want to know where's Biggs. Oh, you know, Bala is married. Yeah, Bala was married, but a very long story about that. But you must come with there by Rajput all. You will know the story of that. Yasira, you want to see Bala again? Hey, Bala, come with here. Want somebody want to see you. Lucien, hello, Ama. Where Asodi? Hey, what you're mentioning that name for? You want to see Biggs? You'll miss Biggs. Okay, wait. Hey, Biggs. That Biggs, I'll call for Biggs. It's not leaving for last. You know they say leave the best for last. It's not the best. Creep that one. Leave him. Hey, Bala, come over here. They want to see your shirt one more time. They're saying they're admiring all the ladies here. Say hello.
Hello. I'm single, eh?
Hey, old man. The old man got a lot of bucks. What thing? Just go away from here.
I'm going to Akka.
You see, you saw my cheek my brother got. Shame, but he's a very lovely child. Eh? But see, who I'm missing? What Asodi? I'm looking gorgeous. Where gorgeous? See, I never do my hair. I never put makeup, nothing properly today. Because, you know, I've been walking by the beach. See how sweating I am. Because we had to walk and come away to the beach from the house. Load shedding, we said, I'm in cool breeze. Bigamma had to wait for load shedding to come. See, yeah, man, I was waiting. That's why I came late. Everybody was sending me messages and saying, Bigamma, wait until load shedding is finished. But that now, you want to see Asodi? Asodi will be here just now. I'm telling you. She...
Hey!
Yeah, but you saw what y'all did. Y'all see, y'all caused it. Y'all caused
who
it.
Who left me and came?
Y'all caused it. Y'all can hear that voice coming. You can hear the voice.
You left me and came away.
You can see. Can you see what
my brother was waiting for me. You couldn't wait why 5 minutes. I went to put my sari and came.
Why you asked for her? I'll ask Asodi. Who asked this one to come now?
What you doing with the phone there? Let me see.
Nothing, Asodi.
Let me see what you're doing nothing, with the phone.
I'm just taking, what, I'm, taking me, one, I'm taking one photograph.
Hey,
y'all want to see Asodi? But I'm telling y'all, after y'all see Asodi, y'all rather go turn chilies. Because this one here, you know, here in the beach here, we got 7 sisters. This is like the 8th sister. I'm telling y'all. Y'all want to see her? I can't wear shorts in the beach, man. I haven't got the beach shorts legs. Anyway, Asodi came to put show as usual. Y'all want to see Asodi? Let her come introduce herself.
Hey, just let me see the peoples.
What do you want, Asodi?
I want to see.
This is my show. This is my show. Just come over here. Right, y'all ready for this? Y'all sure you're ready? Y'all sure? Okay, this is Asodi.
Hello, everybody. The TV is on, yeah?
It's on, man. It's on.
Oh, my name is Asodi Reddy Naya. You know...
I heard that. Asodi Reddy Naya. Why you got that surname, Asodi?
See, I am live in the TV. See, I just want to say to y'all, I'm such a humble, caring woman. I don't do this woman any wrong, but I'm hearing from everybody. She's making me out like a witch, man.
Tell her she's a liar. I never do things like that. Tell her.
But anyway, I forgave her. Because if I didn't forgive her, how she married my brother?
Hey, let me tell y'all something. The only reason I married her brother, because that was the only man she couldn't take from me. That's why I married her brother.
She got a big mouth, this woman. But I'm going to put her straight. And when I put her straight, you're all going to see a big show. What date that show? 21st March. Where? What hall?
Rajput hall.
So if y'all want to come see me, put Amma right for talking all that bad things about a woman like me. My husband left me
what
and
what? You put what, what you putting?
She always do that to me. Never mind.
You saw she put such an innocent act like nothing is there. You can see what she's doing. Just get up from there. So you can see what a cheek she got. She got a cheek to laugh behind my back because she know you. Get up. Y'all can see, this woman got no job. She'll cause the problem nicely and she'll come act innocent. You know that? She'll stay it. Y'all see what I have to put up. Y'all can see. She'll stir the trouble nicely and she'll leave the trouble and then she'll come and act like she's the victim. Yeah, come here, you Asodi. Just come and tell bye here quickly. She's irritating thing.
Bye.
That's all. You can only say bye like that.
Hello, everybody.
You must say bye, man.
Oh, goodbye. He's still on.
Tell hello, man. They say hello for
you. Hello, Faiza Khan. Oh, yo. Thank you, man. At least somebody thinks I'm beautiful. Unlike.
She's probably wearing glasses like you. That's why.
Yeah. Let me tell you something. She's beautiful because she borrowed all my saris.
Don't ever lie.
She come posh in the video.
She's lying. She only got funeral saris. That is why she dresses up like that. Look at me. I'm posh. Not like her. Anyway, nice she went away. Anyway, I'll last now and introduce you all to Biggs. You know, I have to go in now. That time came in, now we have to go by the house because, you know, before dangerous it come with that lights all going off. Anyway, let me introduce you all to Biggs. This is Biggs, right, by the way. Hey, Biggs. You'll see what... You can see, I don't know, this man died or what, eh? Hey, wake up, you. See how... You see how he can't wake up? Everywhere. I don't understand how men, anywhere they go, they can go fall asleep. They come by the beach, they'll fall asleep. Sit in front of the TV, they'll fall asleep. Drive in the car, they wait in the car, I'm gone shopping, he'll fall asleep. You got the lipstick and the teeth? Yeah, man, Asodi got lipstick and the teeth. She like that. Anything she see in front of her, she'll eat it. Anyway, let me wake this man up. Asodi! Hey, come here, you. Just wake your brother up. Must see for the brother how fast you wake up.
Big! Ayo, Big Zama, fighting
with you. Who fights with my sister? Who fights with my sister?
What I told you? Come here, you. Just come here. Who's fighting with his sister? Yeah. You saw what a cheek. Come here, stop dancing like your son. Come and stand here. Say hello for everybody, man.
Hello, everybody. What is the Facebook that is?
Yeah, this is a Facebook.
That's all short for you. Sit on your Facebook. You can see that, man.
That is what I married for 50 years, and y'all must ask me how I can put up with this. But anyway, let me go in now. Hey, see ya, everybody. Just come tell bye, yeah, for everybody. Because you know why? We're going to go now. You know, we have to go now. We have to walk and go in the dark. Because we came to do a little bit of exercise. You know, a little bit nice weather today, too. Aspiga, Asadi went India and bought sari. Where? She only got 500 kal saris. Anyway, say hello for everybody one more time. Say, everybody say hello.
Right there.
I said, say hello, she make it right.
Hello.
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 Everybody, bye. Where you, Biggs? Bye. Biggs, I must keep telling you, come in the snap. Just come here. Stand
here.
Stand
here, Bale.
My brother.
Yeah. Brother, put a brother in head. Anyway, see, yeah.
Melvin, I finished the picture. Say,
no picture, there's a video, man. Oh. Anyway, this is all my family, everybody. But we're going to be in Rajput Hall next week on 21st of March at the Rajput Hall. A show is at 6 o'clock. Y'all must come because there's some lot dirty secrets about Asodi that I'm going to pull out. And y'all must see this time I'm going to put her right. I hope she can hear what I'm saying. But see, y'all must come.
Let's go home now.
See how drunk this man is. I'd rather take him before he collapses here.
I'm driving.
Bye,
Amma. Right, right. Go, I'm coming.
Right there.
Just go. Right. Bye. Right.
Mommy, where my floaters?
Just go, Melvin.
And I don't want any bad fellas for my sister. I'll break you all.
Mommy, see how violent this fella is. Right, anyway, we have to go in now. But come next week, Rajput Hall, 21st of March. The tickets are 100 and each on CompuTicket. You must come because I'm telling you, a lot of secrets of Asodi is going to come out. And if I never mention your names today on the live video, I'm very sorry. I definitely will mention your names the next time. But I will reply to all of you all. I promise I'll reply to all of your messages when we go away by the house, right? But let me go now. You know, it's getting late now too. But thank you all so much for all your love, all your support. If you're coming for the show next week, please come take snaps and enjoy, be merry with all of us. The dance school, the Melanie Kirsten Dance Academy is joining us too. You must go on the wall, you must see the videos and everything. And this is my husband, we're going to be celebrating our 50 years. Look how happy we look, man. He smile, man. He look like he died, dog. What dry face like that. But you saw his old family like that. Anyway, Paala, leave the 200 and go. Okay, bye everybody. I'm so sorry I have to go. Love you all. Thank you all for watching. I will see you all next time on my video. But I have to go now. Take care. Love you all. Right there. Nana poite vare.